Do you want to import your Excel file into Android? Here, we will provide the best solution for you. Now, let's install and run the software to view its functionality. From the software screen, click Browse button to select XLS file. Click Open. You can see the listed contact details. Now, click Next button to proceed. Window appears for mapping columns of Excel fields with respect to vCard fields. Below, you can see the list of desired matching attributes. Now, click on Next. Then you can see further options. There is checkbox option to allow empty email addresses, and checkbox option to create single vCard file for all the contacts. By default, separate vCard are saved for every contact. You may check or uncheck option according to your requirements. And below, there is an option to select vCard versions. Downside, select the desired location to save your output VCF file. Click to convert button. Click Yes. You can see the output VCF file in the chosen output folder location. Let's check out the step-by-step procedure to import vCard files into Android. Now, in your Android smartphone screen, click the menu icon to view app list. From the list, click the contact icon. From the contacts view interface, click the more icon. From the bottom right corner, must aware that the position of more icon may vary according to your smartphone model. Now, from the options, select import contacts. Import from box will appear to choose where your vCard file have been saved. Select the desired option. After selecting the vCard file, click OK to import your contacts in Android. And that's it. Hope you enjoyed the video. Log on to the given product page for more details and purchasing the product. For any query, mail us to support@systoolsgroup.com. Thank you for watching.